This morning I met with lawyers from the Department of Justice, and they came to tell me that, in fact, they are considering a lawsuit to challenge Arizona's new law as unconstitutional. We had a civil and highly professional discussion. I believe they were sincerely looking for input as to what our thoughts and reactions would be to the possibility of a lawsuit. And I told them very candidly, I urged the department attorneys not to sue. I told them there were already 5 lawsuits that have been filed, about 1070, and that every possible argument is being briefed. I told them we need solutions from Washington, not more lawsuits. I urged them not to assume that in implementing Senate Bill 1070, that Arizona law enforcement officers would act in any other than a fair and highly professional manner. I also told the Justice Department lawyers that I intended to defend any lawsuit that might be brought and that I would fight back vigorously. While Senate Bill 1070 is far from perfect, it is a response to a very serious problem. I told the lawyers it would be just plain wrong for the federal government to sue to stop Arizona from dealing with something that the federal government itself has ignored for so many years. A federal government lawsuit would be a step backward, in my opinion. It would distract us from major law enforcement jobs in process, fighting the cartels and interrupting the flow of funds to their pocketbooks. That's been job one in this office for many years, and it will continue to be. A federal lawsuit would do nothing to achieve our ultimate goals, a safe border and a fair and firm immigration reform.